I know this ship like the back of my hand. I'm glad that doesn't hurt me. That guy sounds fat. Look at him. Look at that guy. See, look, he's carrying the winch. See? So just using the power of that winch. What a bitch. I'm okay. It's not actually hurting me. It's actually just knocking me back. Oh, I wasn't quick enough. See, that one actually hurt me because it blooded up. In the knee. Stay away. I'm playing with your friend. Oh. What's happening? Of course you can't see. I fired grenade launchers into your face. Ow. Oh. Get up, get up, get up. I thought he killed me. Oh. That donkey punch. I'm trying to counter him, but what a boxer. I'm a featherweight. What? I'm pressing F to counter. Or is it because I'm mashing it too many times? Oh! Dude, she can handle a punch. She's like, what's that MMA chick?
I don't know.
Fuck, I forgot her name.
You tell me.
Her name was on the tip of my tongue. I don't know why I can't think of it. Ronda Rousey. There you go. I don't have fun with this. Oh! Dodge. I want to kill him the same way I did before, which was just arrow him a lot. What? Or am I just hitting it too early? I might be.
His knee would be fucked right now.
So wait. Let me time it better. Hit that. There we go. Jeez. Because up until this point, every time I hit F instantly, the moment that thing showed up, it was good enough.
Yeah.
So it trained me incorrectly in thinking that I could just hit it when it showed up. That isn't really a quick time event. It's just a waiting event. I'm so glad that releases. What is this, Battlefield 4?
It looks like it.
Is there a trapped seaman under a deck and I have to feel bad about leaving him?
There's two, actually.
I thought there's three.
I don't know.
Then Kovic makes you leave him. And Kovic's the guy, one of the guys that was one of the investigators that was interrogating you in Battlefield 3.
Yeah.
I thought that was a cool touch. Lesbians! Stereo cantos. Hey, remember last time you looked in this mirror, Laura?
No.
You weren't wearing that molly vest, that's for sure. So much has happened. I suppose I'm... Your journal! You should already know this, so stop reading it. God. Watch out! He should be glad to know I picked him. Though it die first. So I picked him. Oh look! A lot of sparks and shocky shit, and I'm in water.
Mm-hmm.
Please yell louder.
Down here.
You know what's funnier? The fact that the way she revs it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let's see. I need to push it this way. Or, sorry, the other way. Don't worry about it, you're fine. There's a bolt this way?
Can I use the crane as a ladder?
Yeah, that's the idea, lady. I'm just trying to remember how to pull it in different directions. Because I can't think of a way to do it. Because I need to shift it forward one and over. But if I pull it all the way forward, all the way to the side here, all the way here, and all the way back. Is there propane stuff around? Oh no, wait. I bet I just jump on it. Yep. Now I feel stupid.
Yeah.
I was able to figure this one out way quicker before.
I'm sorry for dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here. I thought I could be the star of the goddamn action movie.
Hopefully nothing important was in there.
Okay. Got it.
Great. Good.
Alex!
You.
I'll have you out there soon. All right. Now to clear the way.
It's a good puzzle. This game has good puzzles. It just doesn't have a lot of them, you know?
Yeah. Not as much as the new one.
Yep, the new one's supposed to have a lot more. Like, why isn't it reeling towards me as it was doing that? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
As it spools up. Oh, shit. I didn't hit E. Smack! Oh. You'd think that hook would hit me in the face, right?
I wish it did.
You got the tools.
Finally. I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What a guy.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
That's the plan, Lara. It's dangerous to go alone.
Okay, bye, Laura. I'm gonna die now.
The nerd makes a selfless sacrifice. Is that all you need was a wrench and a screwdriver?
I guess so.
You couldn't find anything else? Like if you needed an Allen wrench or Torx drivers, makes sense. I'm surprised she doesn't take a toolbox with her. That's what he wanted.
Alex!
Don't worry, he made the ship even more unstable.
More explosions.
Soap, get to the chopper! Did it split in half already?
Nice.
And it's sinking. Day two.
Nice.
Think about it. The ship sank at night in half a second time. Oh, Laura.
So it's, she's going to stop killing people?
That's a tall order. I mean, I'm okay with helping her in that struggle, but... hope this doesn't fall on me.
Nah, it only fell on that one guy.
Oh yeah, all the way at the beginning. See, at this angle, I could easily leverage that open, right?
Yes. Obviously. There we go.
What the fuck?
Okay.
The remnants of my old round.
They just, that bullet just stood there and was like, shit, I missed.
That guy wouldn't have died if he wasn't by the ledge. Cause like, he hesitated for a second then fell. How's that over there?
Okay. That's a weird Dutch angle.
No, because I held forward. And I guess when the cutscene cut... Oh, her hair is going. When the cutscene cut away, I guess it made a reverse. Oh, pfft.
Nice.
I hit shift to drop off the zip line, and she automatically dropped, though. So by the time I hit the second time, she just fell.
Very astute of you, Laura.
There we go. So you think I grabbed that branch?
Yes.
God, decelerate, girl. You see how gingerly she lands?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a flathead. A flathead. Can I find a scrap of metal?
Yeah.
When we heard the explosion, we thought...
Well, I mean, he is dead, but who cares?
He's a nerd. Who's gonna do your tech support now?
Where'd white man come from? Oh, yeah.
He's still here.
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Nothing, very cheap way to feed you, huh? Keep me positive. That's all you care about, bro. He's certainly insane.
He's certainly blah bald.
We have to face that.
That's true.
When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it.
I love how he just threw a tomahawk and ran. Like, what the hell?
Maybe he's half Native American.
Okay.
Maybe Reyes means well. She just has a callus outside.
Reyes. Let's talk about Reyes. Right? Reyes is faggot.
Reyes.
A ray of sunshine up her ass.
Butt stuff.
Great ass.
I need one more, and then I can unlock the new stuff.
I don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place.
When landing from a hard fall to reduce damage.
She's back with us now. She's safe.
Oh, yeah.
What?
I could learn the most powerful skills available. Cartography. That's not what I'm interested in. I'm interested in this. Bow expert, stab enemies at close range for arrows, with arrows, execute enemies at point blank. Wow, wow.
What?
No, it's like execute enemies. Like I've done, I pretty much done that in this game, but this literally goes out of its way to say Lara's just so bloodied and so war torn, she's gonna walk up to him and pop him in the face.
And execute them?
Yep.
For their crimes against humanity.
Unload your rifle at close range and brutally finish enemies. Blast and use the shotgun. This one sounds fun. Dodge skill mastery. I think I want to be a violent person.
You are a violent person.
I'm just liberating their skulls from their shoulders. There's nothing amazing about that.
Well.
Oh no. What on earth am I gonna do about this? You know there was no barbed wire over that, right, Lara? I'm going to trust an elevator. After all the climbing I've done.
A sparking elevator.
There we go. Thank you. I'm like, was she really expecting for this to work? I really hope not.
She just wanted it to fall down, okay? She knows what she's doing.
She's been in situations like this before.
No, she hasn't. This is her first adventure.
A survivor is born, as the catch tag for this game is. Which would be the quickest way around, probably there. Oh, I can't reach it. Wow, game. Still can't reach it. Let me do it!
Good job.
God, the pain in the ass this is to, like, look at the vents and the wiring and shit. Like, that's why bunkers are probably really hard to build.
They are.
Back then, especially.
I've built bunkers in Minecraft. They're pretty difficult.
Oh, I was hoping I could bend space and time again, like I do when I do my jumps normally.
Yeah.
Oh, let me climb down.
I think you go that other way.
Maybe. Or I could just do this. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to run off the top. Yeah, I get it. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Well, you bended space and time there.
You're onto something. I was like, it looked like I could just run up that, but, you know, the game's not gonna let me. Let's barbed wire the top of this water tower.
I have no idea.
More gondolas.
The question is, how?
How what?
How? How gondolas? He just runs into the thing.
Oh, I don't like that.
How am I gonna get back? You don't, you die.
Yeah. The game is really good at letting you know what you can jump and not jump on.
Kinda.
It's not like Mirror's Edge, where like they start taking it away from after a while. Because Mirror's Edge, you played it?
Nope.
Oh. Well, it would mark your routes in like red. Oh, I guess I wasn't supposed to go that way. I was about to say, is this not correct? Because I was about to miss it.
What the hell are we doing here? It's fucking holy, is that true?
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew? You hear something?
Like, I just kept trying.
Oni.
Oh yeah, she climbs way faster. See, that one was a quick shot.
But will you? Oh, you won't.
I was like, ah. Should I sharpen my tip every once in a while?
You should, because it'd be dull as hell right now.
Oh.
Goodbye, Laura.
Goodbye, Lada. That was terrible.
Laura just gets tired sometimes.
Oh, look, this is safe. Pull, there's nothing behind me, pull.
She just falls off.
Nope. Very sturdy footing this girl has.
Is this the same?
No.
Is the gun blown out?
It's the same model.
Well, yeah, it is. Someone's just going around and blowing out these guns.
Maybe the Marines that were here did.
By discharging... Never mind.
I mean, admittedly, if they just... They blew up the rounds... Not the, you know, if they blew up the rounds and didn't put explosive charges inside the barrels, then it would blow up the breech, not the muzzle. They would have to sneak up to the barrel, put the charge in there, and cause it to explode open. Or they corked it. Either way, that means they have to leave the safety of the bunker, or they have to be climbing outside. Look at all that exertion of effort to shimmy that up real quick. Is this a slope? Okay, I was like, am I gonna slide down something again? I don't wanna open this, but I feel like it's gonna be a bad idea.
What the hell are those bodies?
Probably Oni stuff.
Oni stuff? They leave these bodies, these damn bodies around.
It's decoration. What do you want? It's Christmas for these guys. Nothing. Wait a minute. There is fast travel. That's stupid. I guess I wasn't able to use it earlier.
You don't need it. What the hell is this Oni stuff?
Oh, this puzzle. I remember this. When I originally played the game, this actually took me the longest time to figure, I think. Yeah, because it had to do with the motors. The tomb must be in the lower levels. You're a Tomb Raider, of course.
Because it's not a real tomb at all, but whatever.
The elevator is jammed.
Obviously.
I should not use. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to climb around and, like. Yeah. I'm remembering now. I'm supposed to climb around and, like, knock these out. Down one floor. Let me climb it. Wait. Ooh. Can I just break it at this point? This is what I'm supposed to do.
Okay.
She is very strong.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Do they have that modern of signs?
No.
Ooh. Don't mind those guys.
Damn Oni stuff.
Okay, so the landing thing land right there. Or the elevator stop right. Yay! Elevator stop right there. I think I need to raise it one more time. There's a craggy rock. I have to use everything I learned. You think I could grab that ledge?
You could try. Yeah.
Yes. I don't know how I discharged my weapon. I wasn't pressing the middle scroll, so. It did it on its own. I guess weapon safety is the least of Lara's concerns. The hell? Spacebar is causing that to happen. So I can't jump while aiming. That's so weird. In my face. Oh. Dicks.
No.
God damn. It's on fire too. Yeah, this is why it took me a little bit longer. So I have to go up there so I can knock out those gears. But I have to land up there. There it is.
Just need to loosen three more and that elevator will fall.
She's so strong. So there's one. Am I supposed to lower it? Oh, I get it. I'm supposed to lower it, then raise it, then run out. I remember things.
Do you?
Makes me shudder to think how difficult the next set it will be, like next set of puzzles in the new one.
They are. They're more intricate. Ooh.
Why, I've actually seen the seen Rise?
Game previews of it.
Where am I supposed to go, you pricks? There we go.
Jump?
She has to show an indication or a model that I can jump there.
Okay. One more to go.
She is seriously abusing mechanical advantage.
Oh, nice. Oh, God.
Last one is down there. That one's like the easiest one.
It's like barely even moving.
At this point, yeah, because there's only one gear. I like how I did this in a very screwed up order. Don't ask why we have access hatches here. There's cables.
I think that did the trick.
No, it didn't. I don't want the Oni to hear me.
Oni G?
Oni G.
Alright, well, these guys are still here for some reason. No, it's the Oni.
Man, fuck this place. What the hell am I even doing here?
Huh? Kind of reminds me of Metro. Last Light in Metro 2033.
Yeah.
You played those games?
I've seen walkthroughs.
They're spooky in only the fact that you have giant spider ant bugs things that attack
yeah.
you. I hate those.
They're freaking awesome.
In a bad way.
Yeah.
Ooh, please, weapon part. Aw.
Nope.
Ooh, please, weapon part. If only this worked at school. What's in your locker, nerd?
Guns.
Schools in America are safe. All the children have guns now.
Alright, this is it.
Bulletproof blankets.
This is it.
This is the tomb. Seppuku.
Use it, Lara.
Warriors. They're in Himiko's tomb.
Warriors! Come out and play!
Is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku. Why?
He was a naughty boy.
But broken.
Still sharp.
That's a thick piece of paper.
The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half life.
Half-Life 3.
Confirmed.
And would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue. But I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms.
Release the souls! I like how he bothered to write that. Looks like we're going back.
The body we already saw?
I think so. I know where this goes.
She's in the old tomb. Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Shit. Hey, look, now that's open. Nope, still can't climb it. How about this?
No. Nope.
Wow, they're actually hurting me a lot.
You did.
That box is actually blocking me too. That ammo box. They set themselves on fire, and then the grenade killed them.
It wasn't you that killed them.
They were murdered by their own hubris. Wow. Subs AKs. For the win.
No, those were AKs.
Were those ones AKs?
Yeah, those guys had AKs.
I was like, reload? Reload? Reload?
unlimited ammo.
The exit's by them. They have disproportionate amount of health. Oh, he stood up pretty quick.
Yeah.
Have I ever got weapon parts off guys on the ground?
No.
I want to execute these guys, but I really can't. God, that resounding echo. It's not Battlefield, but damn. Because Battlefield actually has some really good firearm sounds.
Yeah, it does.
Then you hear a lot of it. I'm so glad a tin sheet is what really stopped me. Oh, that audio cue. It just abruptly changed. Of course.
I wanted to see what was down there.
I kind of was curious too. I like how I dug into that wood. Let me put this out.
I can't do that now.
Oh, come on. Let me put it out. I want to put a suppressor on.
I can't do that now.
Bitch. At least her rebar wound hasn't opened.
Yeah.
That cauterized sure is a one all ends all, huh?
Where the hell are you?
Oh.
What's happening?
We're under attack. We need help.
Damn it. No.
Don't worry, I got you.
I've got to get back.
Oh, oh, now I can put it on.
Trying to do that.
I was trying to pull him closer to me. I forgot you can pull enemies like that. It's actually quite fun. Sounds like she's using the LMG.
Sounds like they're getting their ass kicked. Did you get a sniper rifle?
If only, you never. Hope they don't send the Oni after us. Only one bullet, you're fine.
Good job, Reyes.
Reyes.
Ass of rays.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near.
That hair.
There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but standing taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
He took an axe to the back.
Yeah.
That's different than storms.
Lara deserves a
Roth.
Shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there.
Your suicide.
Ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay. Let's get this thing in the water.
The fight is not over yet. Take your fight to the enemy.
Good.
Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.
There's no going back. I really wish I had my AK.
Too bad.
I don't know if I actually... Oh, I thought it was a corpse. I wonder if I got the AK before I got here.
Jonah's dead.
Jonah! Retcon!
Where are we... Where are we going?
We're going up the coast, or up the river, to the inlet.
What do you expect to find in there?
Teleport.
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most.
It's not normal for a PT boat to have a tight...
Yeah.
Or a Japanese machine gun on it.
But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
This reminds me of Black Ops. Remember that?
Yeah, that was my favorite mission.
Really?
Yeah.
That was a bitch on Veteran.
No, it was fun.
What Woods probably says one of my favorite lines.
What does he say?
Let's rock it. Remember that?
Yeah.
It was so cheesy, but it was funny.
Right.
Woods apparently doesn't die, but whatever.
No. That's so stupid! Right? I did a playthrough for the Modern Warfare or Black Ops 2.
I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Stormguard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
It feels like a goodbye. Yeah, you played Black Ops 2, right? Like, they're at least 90 by 2025.
Yeah.
Or 100.
Yeah, they are.
And then you know that weird... You know how you can get different endings?
Mm-hmm.
Did you get the ending where you let Alex live?
No.
Oh, that's a funny ending. You know why?
No.
Because you have to shoot him anywhere but the head to get it. And, dude, I'm not going to lie to you. A 50 cal to any part of your body is going to hurt. A lot.
Won't it just obliterate anything it shoots?
Pretty much. Maybe after this I'll show you pretty much the other ending you can get. It's funny as hell. Because I don't remember the exact two other endings, but I know the one ending is the one I always get, which is hard to get because it takes... literally about 2/3 of the entire game of certain choices to make. Because you know how it's choice-based?
She's still alive.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You have to make certain choices from, like, a third of the way into the game, and then you'll get one or two of the endings.
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People. They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen by the one who brought her back to us.
Die, asshole.
These archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman.
How long have they lived?
I come to you in peace. I bring you
a while.
Your new queen.
Oh, no.
what terrible storm guard? They get wiped out by their own storm. Like, what is this, air support?
What a bunch of asshats. What the hell is this guy doing?
Standing guard. Damn. So this is here, that means, right there. God damn it. God damn it!
Can't do it, can you?
I'm just waiting for me to, like, run out of arrows or something. I don't think it actually uses arrows, though. Because, you know, I just keep reeling them back.
Mm-hmm.
She's gonna need to work out that left arm. She must be related to Rico, because that's also Square Enix.
She is Rico's grandma.
Daughter? You think they'd be affected by modern technology?
No.
I don't think so either. Oh, thank God they shut the door. Does he have scrap? He does!
Wow.
He carries shit. Thanks, self-extinguisher. No. See? Puts it on just to turn it off. Then shut the fuck up!
What the fuck is that?
The big one might be the Oni.
No, what is that sound?
Sounds like the war cry in World at War. Hoorah! Are these guys still fleshy? They look like they're still fleshy.
I don't know.
I'm like, if they're still, like, humans, are they, like, raised? Are there women around that are just baby factories? I mean, they've been guarding for how many millennia now?
A while.
Don't look up! Okay! Almost fell off. We're just a Nazi salute away from being really bad. God, she has got a grip. Wow, that escalated really quickly. I didn't know I had to hold the down button too. I almost hit forward again, and I almost ran, turned around. Oh, here comes sliding again. I need a shotgun, right? Just in case I need to shoot some debris.
Yeah.
Oh, is it this place? I'm starting to remember some of this.
Not.
There's like one area that's a little difficult because they just send waves upon waves of guys after you. See, I like you guys. You're not carrying melee or dynamite.
They are carrying melee.
Oh, sorry, I mean, submachine gun. Sorry, I was thinking about the guys that carry two machetes. They're the storm guard.
They are still fleshy.
And they're Asian, so they live a long time.
Okay.
Sheltered hallway. Oh, it's a prayer. I guess he had to write it down because he couldn't remember it. I thought prayers were meant to be catchy.
No.
I mean, I still remember some of my Catholic stuff. Oh, fuck. Did you see the enemies glow red for a second?
I think so.
No! Sam!
Yeah, yell, please. So they bothered to leave their radio on?
Yes. They're smart people, don't worry.
It's not gonna kill the battery, just holding the radio down, because I'm pretty sure Jonah and Reyes are next to each other. Oh, that looks like it hurt. Oh no, my rebar wound! Oh look, a cauterizer!
Ooh.
I'd know Sledge was from here. God, he has one hell of a right arm. You think he's gonna take as long to fight as that other guy on the ship?
If you just shoot his head, no.
At least I'll know how to time the quick time events, right?
Yeah.
So I gotta work my way up. Oh, never mind. I have a feeling that they're gonna make it hard in the fact that there's no ammunition around, so I might have to just arrow them. Oh, look, there is ammunition. Oh, there's shot. It's shotgun ammo. Handle them like zombies. I hope they're okay. Yeah, they carry arrows, so. Wow, that was a miss.
They just stop in front of you.
It's okay. They fought against ballistic weaponry before. I only got two shotgun shells from that? That means they're all carrying ammo already. Because every time I loot them... Wow, they're pretty good. Thank you! Doesn't that sound like the war cry from World at War? They're like, oorah!
Yeah.
Is that a wood shield?
Mongols. That guy lost all his armor.
Zombies!
Now they're just really old people.
Just as bad?
I guess.
Was he popping a squat? Was he taking a dump? Ow. I like how I continued to reload during that entire ordeal where I was on fire. Like, as I was spinning out. Oh, did he fire a multi-shot at me?
He did something. Who knows?
Going through their pockets, I'm finding old yen. Wow, I don't even need to top off an ammo. I got all of that from them.
They like guns.
Apparently. What is this? I don't know. Let's take it. Wow, they recover quicker.
Everything.
I'm trying to figure out what to use on them, because there's ammo laying around. I want to use the ammunition of stuff that's laying around. That's shotgun ammo, so they really want me to use shotguns on them. I matrixed that. Wow.
Okay.
That's a really good choke. I'm okay with that.
Thank you.
don't worry.
Because they're wearing wood armor. Bamboo armor.
Yeah, wood, bamboo. Some metal plates. I'm just glad I don't know how to figure out light machine guns yet. I'm pretty sure the Japanese left a lot on this island. Weapons check.
And junk check.
Oh
god. Whoa!
Michael Bay.
They're all dead.
I think it's funny. That last one that rolled out, I didn't think anyone rolled it out. It just fell out.
Yeah.
Despite that giant explosion. Do they know what frag grenades are? I don't feel like they should.
They have explosives.
Yeah, but I don't know if they know what frag grenades are, because I've been firing at them. Dick shot. Like, they know what dynamite is, but... He just doesn't give a fuck. Like, some of these people are like... Go. I like how you can chip away their armor. It's a really nice touch for a game that is literally about almost 3 years old now. Mm-hmm. Wow. In the knee. I wish I had the execute thing. You think, yeah, I don't think I'd ever hear myself say that. I just executed a samurai.
Wow.
Oh, look at that music. You hear it?
No.
What the hell is she holding? Oh, she's blocking herself. I'm like, what are you doing, Flora? Let me move, you
Flora.
Shitty
game. Dora!
The Explorer! Magic extinguishing arrow!
I have to fight Mr. Man.
The big fat bastard?
Mr. Man. Oi.
Should there be more of him? You ready for quick time event? That's not heavy enough.
Well, that was an easy boss battle.
Best boss battle ever. That everyone... Oh, it's gone. I was like, looks like the logo for Arrowhead Games. The dev company that made Smagica. Skill point. Let's do handgun execution.
Yeah.
Wait, what's dodge kill mastery?
I don't know.
Oh, striking after dodging becomes even more deadly, allowing you to kill almost any enemy. That would be cool, but I really hope not to be that close. Look at her. She looks away because she doesn't want to feel guilty.
That guy looks so sad.
He's like, why have you forsaken me? I had a family. I'm trying to get off this island to see them again.
But there are no women.
That's not what I meant.
I was gay. I had a family.
he could have adoptive childs. Child's friends. Magazine is easier to insert. Okay. Giggity. I don't want the fire rate. I don't need reduced recoil. Incendiary would probably be fun. I don't think bows will do anything. I mean, these are fleshy guys, like the Storm Guard are fighting.
Yeah.
Let's get a magazine well, so I can reload quicker. God, she should bring this pick home with her. Actually, she does have it with her in the next game.
Lots of blood.
Don't worry, we've swam through worse. Oh look, I haven't seen one of these chests in a while. Aw, oh, still no weapon part. I see it. Oh, okay. Wow. She is a magnet for that stuff. Mash my crank. I need to crank those open, which is probably over there. Don't worry, it's coming together. That's so scary. What is in there? Like, what is meant to be to hold this for?
I don't know. I don't care. A dragon?
A dragon.
Goodbye. Oh.
And I say hello, I say hello.
Need to get out there somehow.
Yeah, if only there was a way.
Let me up. There we go.
Goodbye.
Oh. I had the idea. The execution was just poor.
Or maybe you just can't do it.
Well, you remember before I was able to grab onto those white rope thingies?
No.
Oh. Well, I could. Like, there's no other way I could get there. Ugh, damn it.
It's too high.
Oh, I gotta lower it. I'm an idiot. Oh, wait, shit.
Yeah.
I forgot to close the thing.
Damn it.
I'm like, there's a reason why they allow you to open it and close it, you know?
True.
Nom. Now we can just drop this. Surprised I didn't break it. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Now I should be able to reach that, right? No, don't. Don't crank it. Girl, quit playing with people's crank. Oh god.
Okay.
There's something down there. One lonely box that has, like, a really good lighting on it.
Mm-hmm.
This Chinese earthenware is that.
Chinese earthenware? Did that do anything? Oh. It's kind of funny. I'm confused.
Hmm.
Ow.
You were close through that time.
Closer than I was before. Because if I do something like this, it just releases it. I can actually jump on it this time, but... Okay. Oh, wait. Is there a higher thing I could climb on? Because this has to have a use. Like, why is it here? You know?
What?
This upper area.
You never even went over there.
Maybe I shouldn't upgrade all my shit. I'm heavy. I like this heavy compound bow.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like this could be something. Nope.
No, you can't get on that.
I can't grab that. I was able to grab the other stuff before. That's the only reason why I'm like... Let's try that. I'm so beaten. It's like I can't even make that jump no more. Chimmy, chimmy, chim, chim. Shimmy, shimmy, shim, shim. There you go. This is where we should do it. I like how she's pulling it. Ah, scramble. We're back in this room, and she didn't concuss herself. Oh, wait, this is in the same room.
The fire ritual where the queen chooses her successor.
So it's not democracy.
Enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all... You, Himiko. First and last. Oh god. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her.
Well, fuck you.
Sam, a vessel for the queen.
Oh, what happened?
It'd be funny if it was like an Easter egg. You shoot her in the face and it's like, you just get struck down by weather.
You just lit a fire over there.
Well, yeah, I shot her in the face.
I know, but something caught on fire.
Oh. Aw. So I don't have the super awesome dual handguns yet, do I?
No, you're not that cool yet.
I could have sworn there was one. Maybe that's all in my head. I haven't played this game in years, so.
I've seen similar artifacts on.
Yeah, you seen similar artifacts? Doesn't look like I care. Point no return. This is like Far Cry and Metal Gear and Chasm. That wasn't on the brochure. Is this this bridge made out of stone, so it shouldn't fly away, right?
No, it'll still fly. No, it's made of wood.
Oh, is it? It looks like the upper parts are made out of wood, but the bottom parts are made out of...
Why are you doing this, Matthias?
Stone.
Do you think that you're the hero, La?
No.
I'm Tomb Raider. If he didn't send him after me.
There are no heroes here. Only survivors.
She could make that shot.
I know, right?
She's angry, she's vengeful, and she has real power.
You, a mere mortal for a queen. A good trade for our freedom, I'd say.
Matthias.
What, they teleport her? Use everything you've learned now, Lara. I wonder if it's going to be like one of those games where she already has all of her skills in the next game.
I don't know.
Because like in Far Cry 4, you already have your skill, some of your skills for that you had to learn in Far Cry 3. Like cooking grenades.
I'm not sure.
And some takedowns. There, is where I'm supposed to go. I just like the new Tomb Raider, though. You actually get to use an ice pick for an ice pick. Or as an ice pick. We've been using this ice pick for, like, craggy walls.
And rocks. And killing people.
Yeah, but that's okay. For whom to tell the bell tolls. Supposed to do it this way. So glad it was the rope was strong enough for that one hit. It's so awesome. In the future, there's gonna be a game with the Liberty Bell. It'll be like National Treasure, the game.
Ew.
Am I gonna really? Okay. You can so tell when she glides towards that shit.
Those bastards are heading your way. We did everything we could to slow them down.
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back,
we're not leaving without you.
Get to the boat.
Thanks, Ray, in your ass.
I'll be waiting for you. It's mountainside wall shit again. Oh, look, ice. I think it's ice. It's not a craggy rock wall covered in ice.
Yeah.
Oh. There we go. Wall scramble. God, this place is falling apart. You didn't think it would be falling sooner, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, thanks, Himiko. What a gal. Yeah.
Damn.
I'm so lazy. I don't want to climb down that shit. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to take a shortcut. I think if I didn't have that one perk, it probably wouldn't have let me do it.
I'm cold. I'm going to just camp at this fire.
Don't worry. Shit's unraveling outside, but I'm more cold than concerned.
Wow, that looks ominous.
It sounds ominous. One thing you can always rely on, Japanese architecture being pretty robust. What the hell? What the hell is that? Oh, she's like glitching on the actual objects and stuff. Stalactites. She's trying to kill me or she's trying to help me? Because I feel like it's the other. God, this arm.
She doesn't even use her left arm.
At all. I'm surprised it's not like a little gimpy, tiny, and... what do you call it? Malnourished? No, that's not a word. No, it is a word, but not the word I was looking for. Poor fifth. Holy shit. Use bullets. Oh wait, she had a shield. How long does it take to transfer a soul? Is that like cloning its CD or a disk drive?
Yeah.
Because if it does, I probably have a good, you know, half hour or so. Oh look, yeah, he actually has human beings guarding him. Cover. Fucking automatic fire. Oh, I get it. Rise of Tomb Raider. Loot. 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 Back it up. There's no cover back here. I was like, back it up. There's a wall. Back it up.
Always those AKs.
Oh, I could even shoot.
Fill up this mortar coil.
Wow. They didn't die from that. God damn! I thought I was like super quick and effective at that, but nope, they're like, oh. I have incendiary rounds too. God, all their metal plates.
Whoa.
Oh, he actually blocked it. What a guy. What?
Oh.
Wait,
you killed him, though.
That's okay. No complaints here. Ow. I'm done reloading, though. You think I should take my time? I'm pretty sure Sam will make it. That
Samurai.
Is not cool. Oh, how convenient. I got something to break the wind and... Matthias, you're getting old. like the lines.
Oh.
It's a totally pick something up. There you go.
Damn it.
She is so angry. No! Fuck off! That describes my anger for this. I'm just imagining the fear on that guy's face. This effectively little girl's just, you know. Mm.
That's pretty powerful.
the power of executions protects me. Oh shit! I timed that wrong again. Come on, bring it. Oh, in the head.
Oh.
That guy has not a good day. Oh shit, missed. Fuck that again. No, you are. Oh yeah?
Yay.
She's a delight. I wish I had this before. You think this will work on Guardians? You think he's gonna hear you? Wow.
He still fell off.
He still fell. What kind of queen you got? Should I even try that?
What kind of queen is she if she's just killing everyone that worships her?
I wonder if you take too long, it will just flat out kill her. Is there nothing for me to poke onto? This is interesting. You want to see if I can use my magical commando jump?
Yes.
Against the wind!
Oh.
I'm so glad, I think Himiko's sexist, because she keeps killing off the men. And protecting the women. You know what I mean?
There are no women.
It's just me and the other lesbian chick.
Are they really shooting at?
The Guardians. Hey, can I execute the fat bastard? Did he bring his club with him? Don't tell me he climbed the entire mountain without his club. He just force-choked him. See? Now this is a boss. It's hammer time. Wow. One shotgun shell the back, and I commandoed away. That's awesome. One shotgun shell the back takes him to that state. Oh! Oh, I should really watch that fucking whirlwind.
Yeah. Yeah. Good job.
Good job, bro. Ow! Where'd that fucker come from? I know he was alive, I didn't think he was gonna cause that much of a problem for me. So they even have brains?
Yeah. How convenient.
And it disappears.
It was ghost wood.
Ghost wood! 90 scrap. That's all I get. 100! 100! I get more off the fucking peons, dude.
They like collecting.
Compared to their boss. Quit the download!
He's barefoot.
He's gonna get cold.
He had a gun? Oh, that's not fair.
He didn't bother shooting her, just the bow.
Sparta!
Oh, I guess I missed that one up. Did he snap my neck? I've never seen this before. That's cool. That'd be funny. It's like it goes into Iron Man mode, so the moment you fail the final thing, it's like game over. Did it say press F or E? Because I hit F, the melee.
I wasn't paying attention.
Ugh. Same way as Roth.
Nice gun.
Mashy.
Ooh.
Now she has two. Tomb Raider. I was only firing the left one, not the right one. I just realized I have to left click and right click. So I guess you do unlock two, but it's part of the story, not an upgrade. I can't remember this game. You think it's safe to get in the middle of that? Quick, shoot Sam! Think your soul's corrupted now? Because have you interrupted a transfer on a flash drive? You fuck up a lot of things.
Yeah.
Was like a copying to a partition, so she has like some of it still. Oh, don't say thank God. A god was trying to take her.
Mm-hmm.
Get used to the cold, Lara. It's where you're going next.
I made you a promise. Let's get you
home. Bambi. It is 6 o'clock. There's like a sundial. Machete. It's like Jonas played by Danny Trejo. I like how he has a sling for Reyes, but not a bandage for her arm.
Yeah.
See, it's just like Lara and Sam's honeymoon.
I think she's going to be okay.
No.
On a tropical island.
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
Been waiting a couple hours for you to say that.
So they're just gonna go on this PT boat and, yeah.
You're like early 20s.
My father doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry.
need to find answers. I must understand.
Can you imagine nowadays? Like, hell, even in 2013, it was a problem. A gunboat driving up alongside a cargo ship.
Somalia pirates.
Hey, we need help. Oh, yeah, the last time we did that, we got raided.
Anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I guess I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
She kept that thing dry. I think that's the most valuable thing she shouldn't carry on her. That journal of her dad's or whatever.
Wow.
Destiny's Child. I'm a survivor.
No.
I'm not gonna give up.
No. Well, that was...
We hope you have enjoyed playing Tomb Raider. We have worked our hardest to bring you the best game we could possibly make. And thank you for taking the time to complete our game. I kind of just hardlined it. Like, I just went straight through it.
Mm-hmm.
63%! There you go. So what did you think of the Tomb Raider? The reboot.
There weren't very many tombs in there.
Because I didn't bother to explore the four or five secret tombs.
Even then, there's no tombs. Those were DLC.
Yeah, and the one tomb we found.
Tomb Raider has tombs as DLC.
there was that one tomb we found with the Sun Queen in it. So that counts.
That was barely a tomb.
I think it is a tomb. So, it was linear, but you can double back on yourself. You can explore different areas. It's just there isn't much to explore, you know.
Anyways, I'm gonna go play Witcher.
Alright, well, there it is. The whole series of Tomb Raider. Or the whole playthrough.
The whole series?
Sorry, the whole... Well, this is part of a series. This video, anyway. The whole playthrough of Tomb Raider. A couple days did pass in-game, huh? Like, what? 3 days, 2 nights? Something like that?
Yeah.
I'm trying to imagine it in a scale similar to us playing the game to her actually experiencing all this. Like, realistically, she just headshotted someone less than, you know, 7 hours ago. Like, the first guy she killed.
She killed hundreds of innocent people.
At this point, yes. In only a couple hours. She's doing a better job than a Call of Duty player.
Yeah.
Because, like, I remember reading an article about, like, how Soap has, like, the highest kill count in any Call of Duty. Just because of all the people he's went through. Actually, no, I think the AC-130 gunner had the most kills in COD 4. Mm. Remember that AC-130? Death from Above?
Yeah.
I'm like, he's killed a lot of people.
Yeah.
Boom!
They don't even think about it, though.
Well, duh. Because they're not actually there shooting at people. They're just shooting at white or black blobs on the screen. See, it's not racist. It's equal opportunity thermal.
Does the new Tomb Raider have an AC-130 in it?
If only.
Damn it.
Well, there you go. Well, so, I'm gonna... Kind of looking forward to playing the new one now. Hopefully it has more puzzles. But yeah, that's a wrap. So, until next time. Till next Tomb Raider. Say goodbye.
Womb Raider.
Womb Raider.
Go out and raid those wombs.
Okay. On that note, peace out.